Nothing to Mexico.
Yes, sir?
Where's Ruben?
He's in the break room watching television. He's not in the way.
Any progress on finding his mother?
Well, sir, Ruben says she's from Montanillo. No, my uncle has a close friend there who did some digging around. No trace of Maria Hernandez yet, but I'm trying new searches every day.
Well, let's see what these searches of yours have turned up.
You dumped my computer, Tab.
I'm trying to help you, Julio.
You haven't been trying to find Ruben's mother. You've been trying to find babysitters, new day camps, and schools for the fall. There's not a single search here for Maria Hernandez. Not one. We dragged your office phone logs. You have not called Mexico once in 2 weeks.
Now, you listen to me, Julio.
Ruben deserves to be with his mother, and his mother deserves to be with him.
She had 4 years to come back, and she hasn't done it.
Julio, you don't even know her.
She's not here, Tal. Hey, what else
do you want to know? She was deported by an ICE agent who was a murdering rapist.
She was probably too afraid to come back.
When you have a child, you find a way.
No. Ruben's better off with me and my family. I am not giving him back.
All right, Tal. Manzanillo. Check it out with Ruben. If it's true, then we've got a starting point and it'll get easier from there.
How do we get her back in the country?
Well, I've got that covered.
What if Julio's right? I mean, how do we know what's best for Ruben?
We're following the law. That's how we know what's best.